And you're immediately hooked. Quickly learn how it works. Two teams of 5 players try to destroy the other team's base by fighting their way across a map full of minions and monsters. Maybe you play as Garen. You like Garen. It's easy to kill opponents with Garen. You don't need to be amazing, right? Because the game itself matches you regardless of your skill level. This means you get good just by playing more and having fun. And so you win your first game of League of Legends alongside 4 total strangers. It's nice, but deep down, you know you would rather be fighting your enemies alongside a group of friends. You could play the tank. Your friends can be healers, archers, assassins, or even mages. There are so many roles to play. You begin to understand other champions, like Lux with her annoying spells, Darius, who likes to dunk people, and Teemo, the literal embodiment of all is wrong with modern civilization. You are fond of these champions, each with their own playstyle. You also start to learn more about the unique stories behind each champion, connecting lore and gameplay. At some point, you discover Riot, where results determine your position in a system based on leagues and divisions. You realize you could play this game?
Shut down!
You have so many other things to try. There's no great rush. This is League of Legends. It is competitive, social, and dynamic. And after every game, all you want to do is click that big button that says play again. That's assuming you did download League of Legends. The choice is yours.
Losing my mind.
worse. Elephant Insurance gives us an extra discount for having safety on our car.
Visit Elephant.com today. Safer cars deserve better rates.
Complete with centralized billing, easy seat management, and team writing stats. Visit Grammarly.com/business to get started.
Moving like in here. Just Was inspired by technology. Today, technology is at the core of DeVry University because it's at the core of business, healthcare, and tech everywhere. DeVry